What is up, everyone? I am back with another video. And yes, judging by the thumbnail and the title, I finally got Gary's mod on my laptop. So, oh, here's my mod. Here's my use. There we go. So, as you can see here, I'm using the generic map here. Oh, here, let me limit it a little bit, if I can. All right, let me zoom out a little bit. There we go. Yep, and as you can see, and of course, I was playing NextBots versus Aliens, or yeah, NextBots versus Aliens, and I'll show you this here pretty soon. So yeah, I'm using the generic map here, Flattywood. Still getting used to this game. It took me a while to at least know some concept of this, or still trying to get adjusted to this game, so it's a pretty nice terrain, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what I'm gonna put here. I did get a couple maps, which I will show in later videos, so yeah, there's the dead bodies of the zombies. So this is pretty cool, isn't it? Finally got Gary's mod, and now I can finally do something. And yes, I got the next bots, as you can tell. So, if I can do this, yep, got NextBots. Yes, just still trying to get some installed. I'm not going to get all of them. So, shout out to those who made these. Okay, let's see. Yeah, we got the Nightmare one. And custom. Yeah, I got too many. Huh. So, yeah. Nothing too interesting here. Just thought I'd show you that I got a new video game, which is Gary's Mod. And again, like I said, I'm still getting adjusted to this game. Got some NextBots. I can't promise when I'll upload more footage. But yeah, I'll definitely keep y'all updated. If y'all enjoyed this video, definitely hit a like. Hit the subscribe button, turn on all notifications. And if you want to see more content like these, definitely let me know. I got a lot coming soon. So, I'll see y'all later in the next video. Peace out, everyone. Bye-bye.